sure don't believe in raising the minimum wage or equal pay for women. Now, this last point, I just want to make a quick additional comment here. You know, it's funny because everywhere I go in the country, people tell me examples of how, as a woman, or as a son of a mother, or the husband of a wife, they know that women aren't being paid equally. I'll tell you just one quick one. A young man came up to me and said, you know, I'm going to vote for you. I said, well, thanks. He said, can I tell you why? I said, sure. He said, I got my first job. He was probably about 27, 28. He said, I got my first job when I was 17. I went to work in a store as a cashier. My mother got me the job because she'd been working there for 4 years. I was so excited. He said, it was my first real job besides mowing grass, you know. I got my first paycheck. I brought it home. I showed my mother, and her face fell. I said, what happened? He said, well, my mother looked at my paycheck and said, they're paying more to you per hour than they're paying me, and I've been there 4 years. So I said to this young man, I said, did you try to find out? He said, only when I was about to leave the job. He said, when I was about to leave the job to go back to school, I said to the manager, I said, you know, you are paying me more as a 17-year-old than you're paying my mom, who's a single mother raising me. Can you explain that? And the manager, you know, was a good guy. He just said, you know, we like to identify young men who can become managers. And you're like,